Hey, you're watching New York's Channel 2, in case you didn't already know it.